Recently, some of India's largest film stars came to Canada for a big gala premiere. But if you want Bollywood glamour, you don't have to go to India. You can come to Brampton, Ontario, home to one of Canada's largest Indo-Canadian communities and also home to the first female Sikh member of parliament in Canadian history, Ruby Dhalla. She's young, she's smart, she was also the star of her own Bollywood-style film. And the glamour doesn't stop there. She's also a chiropractor, and she joins me now. Hello, Ruby.
Hello, Rick. How are you?
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you as
well. Nice to be in your riding.
Welcome to Brampton.
So what's going on today? What can we do?
Well, we have lots to do. We're going to take you out to a festival, which is going to give you an insight a little bit about our Indian community here.
I love a festival. Indian festival?
Yes, it's an Indian festival.
Good eats?
Yes, there always is good eats at
Excellent.
Indian festivals.
So okay.
It should be a lot of fun.
Let's go.
Let's go.
All righty. Okay, now before we get to the festival, we're here in a video store. This is all Bollywood movies.
Yes. We're giving you a sense of what Bollywood is like out here in Brampton.
Okay. There's thousands of movies here.
There's thousands of
now,
movies.
Now, you worked in Bollywood.
Yes, I've had a chance to work out there.
How did you do that?
I just...
Because you grew up in Winnipeg?
Yeah. Born and raised as a Winnipegger.
So how did you end up in Bollywood?
Had a passion for television and film as well. So when I graduated from chiropractic, I actually went out to India and had a chance to work.
Did you know anyone there?
No, just I didn't know anyone and went there and made...
You just got on a plane and went to India.
Got
to
follow your dreams. So, yeah.
What's the standard plot of a Bollywood movie?
Guy loves a girl. Mm-hmm. The Romeo and Juliet story.
Right.
Can't be together.
Because of family or something?
Family issues or the guy's rich and the girl's not or the girl is really well off and the
and
guy...
And they dance.
And they have, it's a musical.
They're always musicals?
Usually musicals, yes.
And they don't, they kiss. They don't kiss.
Kissing's not allowed.
No kissing.
Kissing's a faux pas.
Really? What's the,
So it's called Screw in the Light Bulb.
Yeah, that's it.
And Tighten the Doorknob Dance. We're gonna get them to play some music so we can move.
So you can't kiss, but you can do this. I don't know. So could like an East Indian chiropractor from Canada marry an Irish TV goop.
Everyone's very open. You always have to marry
that
who you love.
That could be a plot, though.
It could be a plot.
And then we would dance.
You never know. You might have a career after the Rick Mercer show going into Bollywood.
I could
Rick Mercer goes to Bollywood.
Okay, here we are at the festival. This is a swanky joint.
Yes, this is the Pearson Convention Center. It's one of the best places in Brampton.
Okay, and here we are. And what will we expect today?
Well, we're here at a festival organized by Panorama India, which is about India's Independence Day. And it's a celebration of culture, of dance, of food.
Yes. Good, so there's food? Good, excellent, because I'm all about the Indian food.
Yeah. Yeah, like a potato patty.
Yes, please.
Very tasty, so
you can
try that. And then these are samosas.
Okay, I know the samosa.
Yeah, and then this here is chickpeas.
Love the chickpeas.
This is also a different type of rice cake patty, and that's lentils.
I'll have some of everything. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks. Thanks very much. Oh, I like spicy food, yes. Do you like spicy food? I'm from Newfoundland. We had salt, pepper, and vinegar, and I don't even know if vinegar is a spice.
It is that spice.
It is in Newfoundland. So she's doing okay?
Oh, she's wonderful.
Fantastic.
You know the Tories wanted her to cross the floor? They did.
Didn't they?
I read it in the paper. She denies it now, but it's true.
I'm a lifelong liberal. Born
you
a liberal, going to die a liberal.
So you're not going to cross the floor? You wouldn't do that?
No. We have this membership. On the liberal membership form, it says you can sign up for a year, for 5 years, or for a lifetime. So
really?
I checked the lifetime category.
Lifetime sentence. Good thing I'm with a chiropractor.
Show us what you're gonna do.
I need a Bollywood move.
Show us a Bollywood move.
Did I do it right?
Yep.
I don't think so.
There you go, like this.
ready for Bollywood?
No, but you're always welcome to come to Brampton. Dad, I want to go to the Sydney Tar Ponds for March break.
I'm sorry, son, but the Sydney Tar Ponds are going to be filled in with concrete.
But why?